Prairie raccoons are domesticated in Assam since time immemorial. Airy silkworm is biologically named as Phylloxemia raceni. It belongs to the family Saturninidae under order Lepidoptera, a class Insecta. It is a multivoltine breed having 5 to 6 life cycles in an year. The commonly occurring wild airy silkworm is Phylloxemia raceniana, which is either bi or trivoltine in nature. The life cycle of airy silkworm has 4 stages: egg, larva, pupa, encased in cocoon, and adult moth. A complete life cycle lasts for about 44 days in summer and 85 days in winter. The cocoons can easily be distinguished from those of Anthria as they are elongated, soft, woolly, pedunculus, open mouth, and untrillable. They measure about 4 into 2.5 centimeters, weighing about 3 grams, and exhibit color polymorphism, being brick red and creamy white. The shell weight and shell ratio are about 0.4 grams and 13% respectively. Assam airy silk carries a reputation for softness, durability, and is an ideal fabric for cold countries. The fabric possesses a natural cream color and a rare natural hand-woven look. Both the twisting and spinning processes are primitive, but the cloth retains the natural beauty of the fibers and makes the ideal material for fashion designers. Assam Jagirod and Bihar Bagalpur spun silk mills set up by the government utilize most of the cocoons and other silk waste of airy cocoons. As the airy cocoons are open mouth and not composed of continuous filaments, they are not drillable. They form a good draw material for spinning. For spinning airy cocoons, clean and empty airy cocoons free from dry chrysalis skin and last larval skin are used. Such clean cocoons contain 100% silk and fetch high price unclean non-fibrous material. Pupa and molted skins get entangled with the silk fibers spun and more so with the movement of the machinery used for spinning. Hence, cleaning of the cocoons is a prerequisite to spinning. Some animistic rearers in Assam eat the pupae of cocoons and leave them clean.